The nodule has decreased further in size. The nodule is in the right place. At this time, we had difficulties with the positioning of the needle. We tried to make the tip clearly visible and finally we succeeded. The continuously growing cloud corresponds to the ethanol sweeping.